Voi să scapăm.
The most gracious and the most merciful. Mr. President, respected teachers and my dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today, the topic of my speech is God for those who help them. Mr. President, the meaning of this thing is that you believe that if you make an effort to achieve something, you will be the successful. People believe in God. They believe in His massive good that they do. They believe that God has given us God and has equipped us with a body, a mind, and a soul. This is a rare gift you want us to buy God. Happy moments, praise God. Difficult moments, see God. Quiet moments, worship God. Painful moments, trust God. Every moment, thanks God. It's a popular motto that emphasizes the first initiative and humanistic philosophy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Quran, Inna Allah ala yugayshiru ma bi qawmi hatta ala yugayshiru ma bi anfusihim. Allah never changed the condition of human until the nation does not want to change its condition. Mr. President, don't despair for good things to happen to you. Hard work and thankful. The point of God is expected. I shall please to try to overcome.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Okay. Short.